I pushed him. I said, bro, what the F are you doing? Get away from me, stop trying to touch me. Whenever he was at the door, I buzzed him in and he came inside. My thought process was it was just another dude coming into work.